This is from Kim Phuong, and it's beef, or it's an oxtail pho. Let's try some. Good broth. A little bit of spice on the pep from the jalapenos. These are so nice and fresh. And we have lots of chunks of oxtail here. Looks like we have four pieces. There might be one hiding underneath. Let's try one of these out. Nice and tender. Too tasty.